resprayed it into this really lovely red colour. Like an 80s Korg. He actually wrote a tune on it. It's a really good tune. It's not just Blinky Blonky.
Blinky Blonky.
It's not just Blinky Blonky.